Hi friends, let's see a small application on microcontroller. This is my POV display or propeller displays, which is the most popular name. So this is my simple mechanism, and let's see this connections. So I just fixed it, so I is soldered sequence of 8 LEDs. I just fixed it on general purpose board. And this is the battery for power supply. Now I'm using one Arduino Nano board. So these boards generally which allows to display text. So just by rotating your motor on maximum RPM, so you need to take your above 1000 RPM motors, which are small DC motors are available on different voltage ratings. Okay, so I just fixed all this mechanism on the shaft of one base motor. I just took one DC motor mechanism as a rotation part, and I'm just using external power source to run this DC motor. Whenever this DC motor runs, so the top of the circuit you need to power up with this 9 volts battery. And let's see, I'm just giving power supply to this board. And I already programmed this nano board, whichever the text I am looking, you can watch the flickering of LEDs. And now, so I'm just going to power up this base DC motor by using one external battery. So I'm just giving power supply to this, then it starts rotation. So once you power up your board, then it allows display your text. So whatever you program, I just given the text on this board, which is AeroTech. Okay, so you can watch out the text whatever I given on this board, which is allowing to display. So as a programmer, you can change your required text whatever you are expecting. Okay, so you can use this propeller displays even for sign boards, which is very easy to design, and generally there are LED matrix boards which are available. But as cost comparison, you can use this even the sign boards with big fan size. So whatever you are looking, so compared to in cost customization or cost optimization, you can choose this even propeller displays or POV displays for your displaying text or designing sign boards, all this. So this is my simple programming board, and as well as sequence of 8 LEDs. So you can increase even LEDs, number of LEDs more to get more size text. So this is my output. Thanks for watching.